share your professional story and not your personal story. Hi, I'm Arvee Robinson. I'm the Master Speaker Trainer, International Speaker, and author of Speak Up, Get Clients. And I teach my clients to create their professional story. And some people say, well, what is the difference between professional and personal? Well, personal stories are more about maybe stuff that's happened to you in the past, maybe the things that we should just leave in the past. But your professional story is the story that earns you the right to be speaking about the topic you are speaking about. People love rags to riches. They love mess to success stories. So my professional story is all about when I thought I could get out there and speak because I took one speech class in college, but I failed miserably. And it took the courage of a woman in my audience to come and speak to me at the end of my talk and actually tell me that I said, okay, after every sentence. It was that one day, boom, that took me on the course of mastering public speaking. So when you're thinking of your professional story, think of that one day that something changed. Maybe you have multiple one days, but that one day, that defining moment where it changed your entire life and set you on the road that you are on today. When we start our professional story, we always want to start with a time and a place so that people can get comfortable with the fact that it's a story. And so this resistance that they have, and maybe even covering their ears, relax and go like this so that they will listen to your professional story. Your professional story not only earns you the right to be talking about your topic, but it also builds rapport with your audience. Let your audience in. Let them know who you are, what your values are, what your goals are, what you love. I love dogs. Dogs is right up there for me with God, right? God and my husband and dogs. And sometimes it's God, dogs, and my husband when he's in the doghouse. But I let people know right away that, you know, what I believe in and what I love. So don't be afraid to share your professional story. And remember, when you do share your story, you do want to share it authentically, but you do want to make sure that you have got it down and not just rambling on. So have it concise. In this world today, especially in the virtual world, we don't have time for long stories anymore. So just make them short, be concise, and share your credentials and your journey and why we should be listening to you. If you would like to learn more about how you can be a powerful speaker and a powerful storyteller, go to milliondollarspeakersummit.com. Milliondollarspeakersummit.com. It's a 3-day virtual public speaking event that is coming up on September 24th, 25th, and 26th. You will be glad you did. Bye for now.